Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome. And finally, we've got some concrete information on when Anthony Davis could be getting back on the floor for your Los Angeles Lakers. I'm Trevor Lane for LakersNation.com. Subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. And don't forget to ring that notification bell right over there. All right. AD has been out since getting hurt against the Denver Nuggets on February 14th. Happy Valentine's Day. Don't love that, that's for sure. It's been 2 months almost now since we've seen him out on the court. He injured his Achilles and his calf, had a calf strain injury as well as Achilles tendinosis, and now it sounds like he is on the verge of returning. According to ESPN's Dave McMenamin, Anthony Davis will get reevaluated by doctors when the Lakers return from their current road trip and could be back in action within 7 to 10 days. 1 week! We could be 1 week away from seeing AD back out on the floor. And I am so excited to finally get Anthony Davis back in action. So, in terms of their schedule, what does that mean? Well, if it is the lower end of this time frame, Anthony Davis would be back for next Saturday's game, 1 week from today, against the Utah Jazz. Now, they play 2 games in a row at home against the Jazz. So, if the Lakers want to push it closer to 10 days, they could wait until Monday, April 19th, also against the Jazz, to bring AD back. Or if they want to be super conservative, they do go out on a mini road trip next, and they play 2 games in Dallas on Thursday, April 22nd, and Saturday, April 24th. So you could wait for the first game of that back-to-back against the Mavericks to bring AD back. And I think that's an interesting one to target because the Mavs right now are playing pretty good basketball and they're trying to catch the Lakers in the standings. So if you go into Dallas and you hand the Mavericks 2 losses, that would give the Lakers a lot of breathing room in terms of not falling into that play-in tournament. That's one of the things we've been keeping a real close eye on in the standings, not wanting to see the Lakers drop down into that 7 seed because then you're in the play-in tournament rather than just being locked into a playoff spot. But you know what? Regardless of where the Lakers finish, the number one priority has always been making sure Anthony Davis and LeBron James now as well get back 100% healthy by playoff time. And it appears Anthony Davis is on the verge of returning. We'll wait to hear more news on LeBron James, but this is great because these guys need to get back out onto the floor with enough time to build up some chemistry, build up that rhythm a little bit, get their legs under them before it is win or go home time in the NBA playoffs, which are just right around the corner. But let me know your thoughts. How excited are you about Anthony Davis being on the verge of coming back? Give me your thoughts in the comments down below. And if you guys want to follow me on social media, you can find me at Trevor_Lane on Twitter, at Trevor Lane NBA on Instagram and Facebook. Till next time, stay safe and see you.